Well, I was just going to make this a single-sided profile rubber band powered car, but when I cut the single profile out, I realised I had enough left to do the other side. So I cut the other side. The only problem is I've spray painted it with exactly the same spray paint, but the other side of the card isn't coated with the same stuff, so it's not coming up the same colour. It's not really going to matter for my purposes, but if you were trying to go for some sort of display model, that would be quite disappointing. And quite simply, it needs a coat of undercoat first, and I've just gone straight for the top coat. So it'll look good enough for my purposes, but it could be better. And now it's going to be a double-sided car instead of a single profile.